Want these sharp zoom outs on CapCut? Follow these steps. Get all your clips ready for the edit. Click on the first clip and add a keyframe at the start and at the end. While on the first keyframe, look for basic. Zoom the clip in plus 200%. On the first keyframe, make sure the character is in the center of the screen. Now click on graphs and select linear. Copy these graphs. Now, repeat this process for the rest of your clips. Remember to center the character as much as possible. Once you have completed that, it's time to add overlay flashes. Go into Overlays, then select Library. Then click on this white overlay. Zoom it in fully. Shorten it to 0.5 seconds or whatever you prefer. Now go into Animations and select Out, then Fade Out. Set the animation for the whole clip. Put the flash to the beginning when the edit starts and the beat starts. You can put flashes wherever you want, but don't make them consecutive. Finally, it's time for effects. These are optional, by the way. Go into Effects and get Black Flash 2. Make it the length of your whole edit. Now click on Adjust and copy these. Speed, 85 intensity, 8 size, leave. Twist, 0. Go into Effects again and get Chromatic Blur. Make it the whole length of the edit. Click on Object, then put All Videos. Next, go to Adjust. Lateral Chromatic, 50 in Blur, 15 or 20. Finally, if you want your zooms to be aggressive, get the Rebound Swing effect. Make it the whole length of the edit again. Click on Adjust. Speed 55 or 60 size, 38 to 45. Now make sure to recenter every zoom, because the rebound swing makes it off-center. This step could take long, but it's worth it. Congratulations if you've made it this far. You can now add your CC and quality. Results. Thank you for watching. Ask questions in the comments.